कृपया या व्हिडिओला लाईक करा, शेअर करा आणि या व्हिडिओ चॅनलला एज्युकेशनल व्हिडिओज बाय दिलीप वहाने सर या व्हिडिओ चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब करा आणि त्या बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा। नाउन्स, नेमिंग वर्ड्स। Today we are going to learn about noun. I am your English teacher Sri Dilip Vahane. We are going to read this passage. The teacher brought some pens, pencils, colors, picture books from the market. She kept them on the table. A crow flew into the class. It picked up the packet of the pencils and flew away. But the packet fell down. Then it was picked up by a monkey. The colored word in the above passage are naming words. The word teacher is the common name of a person. The word pens, pencils, colors, pictures, books, table, and packet are the names of things. The word crow is the name of a bird. The word market and class are the names of places. The word monkey is the name of an animal. There are so many people around us. All of them have names. Boy, this is our teacher. This is a woman. This is a farmer. Some places around us are park, hospital, church, office. These are common names of places. All animals also have names like dog, cat, cow, tiger. Things we see have names too. Ball, pencil, chair, hat. Everything around us has a name. So, nouns are the names of persons, places, animal, and things. Nouns हे names असतात, persons, places, animals, आणि things. जे ते नेम्स असतात. नाव एक्सरसाइज. लेट अस नाव आयडेंटिफाय द नेम्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेन्स. द काऊ लिव्ज इन अ शेड. काऊ इज अ कॉमन नाव अँड सी लिव्ज इन अ शेड. शेड इज अ प्लेस. So it is a noun. The dress has pretty flowers. Dress is a thing. Flowers is a thing. Ron brought a beautiful house. Ron is a person. House is a place. A doctor. Doctor is a person. Treats the patients. Patients are also persons. Circle the naming words in the following letter. Dear Jugnu, I am a small girl who lives in Delhi. Girl is a noun. Delhi is a noun. I request you to grant me 3 wishes as you have granted to my friend Vasu. Vasu is a noun. And Alice is a noun, so we have circled it. I shall be very thankful to you. Sana is a noun, so we have circled it. Next question. Match group put a cross against the word which is not a noun. Car is a noun. Aeroplane is a noun. Bus is a noun. But come is a verb, so we have crossed it. Gava is a noun. Banana is a noun. See is a verb, so we have crossed it. Papa is a noun. Sheep is a name of animal. Goat is a name of animal. Elephant is a name of animal. Tail is a verb, so we have crossed it. Mango is a name of fruit, so it is a noun. Orange is a name of fruit, so it is a noun. Apple is a name of fruit, so it is a noun. But juicy is a verb, so we have crossed it. Add the missing vowels to complete the names of animals and birds. M dash dash S E M O U S E mouse. T O R T O I S E tortoise. L I O N lion. P E A C O C K peacock. B A double F A L O W buffalo. S H double E P sheep. Complete the following sentences. Birds build nest. I like to study English. Why I like English? Because Vanessa teaches me English. No. I study English, so I like English. English. Monday comes after Sunday. Taj Mahal is situated in Agra. Sun rises in the east. Choose from the box the names of the person that do the following jobs for us and write the names in the space provided. Milkman, teacher, driver, baker, writer, nurse, policeman, tailor, gardener, washerman. First, a person who stitches our clothes is a tailor. A person who catches thieves is policeman. A person who writes books, a writer. A person who teaches us, teacher. A person who drives our school bus, driver. A person who bakes bread and cakes, baker. A person who washes our clothes, washerman. A person who looks after our garden, gardener. Person who sells milk, milkman. A person who looks after us when we are ill, nurse. Fill in the blank with suitable naming word from the box to complete the story. Home, angel, axe, river, woodcutter, wood. All of you know the story of woodcutter. This is given here. A poor woodcutter. Woodcutter is a noun. Was cutting wood. Wood is also a noun, so we have taken it in fill in the blanks. Near a river. River is a noun. Suddenly his axe. This is a word for fill in the blank. Fell into the river. He started crying. An angel saw him. Angel. So we have written it here. Angel. A-N-G-E-L. Angel. She brought him back his axe. The woodcutter thanked the angel and went back home. So children, have you enjoyed? Now we are going to see an animated video. And animated video.
Hey Elvis, can you please pick that thing and hand it over to me? Which thing's here? Name it, please. The book. Sia, did you notice that naming the thing made it easier for me to identify it? Everything around us has a name that enables it to be identified. People, places, animals, and things have naming words. All naming words are called nouns. Mother, school, book, and hen are all naming words. There are many people around us. Mother, father, teacher, friend are the names of people. So, a noun can be a name given to a person. Name a few animals you have seen. Cow, cat, dog, elephant are the names of animals. So, a noun can be a name given to an animal. We visit many places around us. Home, park, beach, zoo are the names of places. So, a noun can be a name given to a place. We see many things around us. Car, clock, bag, book are the names of things. So, a noun can also be a name given to a thing. So, Sia, now you know how important names are?
Yes, naming words are important. I wonder what if we had no names?
You think too much.
Students, have you liked this video? We are going to do question and answers of this lesson in next period. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.